KidsWB.
The year was 1969. A group of four young friends had gathered to pick a fifth and final member of their crime-fighting team.
All right, gang, here are the choices for our new team member. We have a man that looks like a monkey, a lady that smells like chicken, a man that likes taking bubble baths, or a dog.
Can the dog do any tricks?
What kind of tricks?
Wow.
Impressed by the dog's ability to talk, the team recruited Scooby-Doo. Scooby-Doo, Monday through Friday at 3:30, only on Kids WB.